Moving up here for try number three, field of eight. Off the second row, Heavenly Shadow for Mario as a party. They all come up and away. General Joy was taken off the gate at the start. It's also back towards the tail of the field. And beginning very fast out wide was Govini. And Govini takes the lead. Govini, I think it is. So in second spot was Island Special Major. In third placing was Soho Charlotte. And fourth spot at the midfield came 4B2. 4B2 is in fourth placing. And fifth came Random Task for David Miles, tracked up by General Joy. Well back in the field then we've got Promise at Dawn, who's back second last, and Heavenly Shadow last of all. 8.1 was the lead time, and Govini. Govini is the pilot from in second spot, Island Special Major. In third came Soho Charlotte, and fourth was 4B2. Tracked up in turn by Random Task. Behind them was General Joy. Well back then was Promise at Dawn, and last of all was Heavenly Shadow. 8.1 was the lead time, first quarter in 32 seconds, and the leader is Govini leading the way. From Island Special Major, second, and third was Soho Charlotte. In fourth spot was 4B2, tracked up by Random Task, General Joy. Well back came Promise at Dawn, and at the tail of the field, Heavenly Shadow. Second quarter, 32.2, so 64.2 the half, and the front runner, Govini, leading the way from a special. Island Special Major, who's in second spot. He's been parked on the leader's back throughout, been reined up. In third, Soho Charlotte looks to be travelling okay coming around the turn. Then 4B2 sticking to his guns well from Random Task. None of them are making ground. Then General Joy from Promise at Dawn. And last of all was Heavenly Shadow. 29.4 to third quarter. And Govini leading the way from Island Special Major second. He's about to peel off his back now and have one last crack at Govini. Govini in front. Island Special Major is going to put in a big dive heading to the line. It's Govini just in front and wins. Govini scores by a head from Island Special Major, who hit the line well. 4B2 was a good effort, finishing in third spot. Behind them came close up. We've got Random Task, and alongside it there was Soho Charlotte, General Joy, Promise at Dawn, and Heavenly Shadow. Last quarter, 29 seconds, a mile rate of 2.4. 2.4 was the mile rate. Good little trial. Number five, Govini. Govini saluting. Number five. Second spot was the fast finishing Island Special Major. Third, number seven, 4B2, hit the line nicely. And fourth, number three, Soho Charlotte. Fifth, number one, General Joy. 5-4-7-3-1. 5-4-7-3-1 are the numbers. The gross time was 2:10.8. 2:10.8 the gross. A mile rate of 2:2.4. 2:2.4 last mile and 2:2.7. 58.4 last half. Gross 2:10.8, mile rate 2:24. Last mile 2:27, last half 58.4. A half head by 10, the margins. A half head by 10. Numbers are 5-4-7-3-1. 5-4-7-3-1. A half head by 10. The gross 2:10.8. Mile rate 2:2.4. Last mile 2:27. 58.4 last half. And the sectional times, lead time was 8.1, then they went 32, 32.2, 29.4.